we're going to do the vampire beat alarm using the buzzer and LDR.
Yeah, our BTS Applied Learning program aims to teach our students digital literacy skills. For set ones, we are teaching them basic coding skills.
So the teacher explains us our codes we follow.
Okay, so this is a flowchart.
So first few lessons, we will expose them about the structures of programs using flowcharts and the basic building blocks to construct simple programs like to light up LEDs. In set twos, they will be using the knowledge that they have in set ones to embark on a critical thinking project. So they'll use the design thinking methodology to solve real-world problems.
There's hands-on activities and we get to use the wires, the different types of equipments during our lessons. And then after that, we get to program using software.
We created the smart dustbin because we noticed all around Singapore there were overfilled trash cans. The smart dustbin will close automatically whenever the trash can is filled to the brim.
Our project is on smart windows and it is a rain detecting window.
So when the moisture sensor detects moisture on a surface, the window will automatically close. And then when it's dry again, it will open back up.
The final outcome is the student will actually get this prototype to the user and test them.
Aside from coding, we have also talked about our projects to the public, so it also improved my confidence.
I like this program because it gives me a chance to discover and explore new things beyond the textbook.
I've learned to persevere. No matter how many times it takes, you just have to keep going at it until you get it right.